Hello students, how are you all? Welcome to revisionary lecture 2. Yes, today is second day of revision for chapter number 1 to 4. Let us begin our revision with prayer. Everyone join your hands and close your eyes. Om Bhurbhuvah Svah Tat Savitur Varenyam भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम शांति 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 नाउ रब योर पाम्स कीप ऑन योर आईज स्लोली रब इट एंड ओपन योर आईज एवरीवन इज फीलिंग फ्रेश Okay, hope you all had done your yesterday's homework in your worksheet. This was your yesterday's homework. Everyone had done this? Check the answers. Okay, then turn the page, give this page number 4. And write down class work and today's date. Today is 9th of June 2020. Let us first solve question number 5 on page number 4. Come to question number 5. Read the question, everyone. Count the number of toys in each set and fill in the blanks. Here some boxes are given over here. You have to fill these boxes by counting number of toys. Set A and set B is given. What are these? Toys, but they are rabbits. Yes. How many are there in set A? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. There are 6 rabbits in set A. So we will write 6 on this box. Now count in set B. How many are there? Only 1 and 2. So write down 2 in this box. So which set has more rabbits? A or B? Yes, set A, because 6 is greater than 2. So we can say that set dash has dash more rabbit than set dash. सेट ए में कितने ज़्यादा रैबिट्स हैं काउंट 1, 2, 3 एंड 4 फोर ज़्यादा रैबिट्स हैं यहाँ पे सो सेट ए हैज 4 मोर रैबिट्स देन सेट बी सेट बी से सेट ए में कितने ज़्यादा है 4 ज़्यादा है सो यू कैन से दैट 6 इज ग्रेटर देन 2 6 2 से बड़ा है ना यस और यू कैन ऑल्सो दैट से दैट ए सेट ए इज ग्रेटर देन सेट बी बोथ द वे यू कैन राइट द आंसर यू कैन राइट 6 इज ग्रेटर देन 2 और यू कैन राइट ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी Noted this answer, everyone. Let us go to question number 6. Compare the number and put the correct sign. You have to compare these two numbers and you have to put the sign. Which sign? This is for greater than or more than, less than and equal to. Greater than, smaller than, equal to, or you can say that more than, less than or equal to. आपको याद है मैंने बताया था कि क्रोकोडाइल हमेशा बड़े नंबर को खा जाता है, तो क्रोकोडाइल का मुंह किस तरफ ओपन होगा? जिस तरफ बड़ा नंबर होगा. ओके, दिस इज द सिंपल वे यू कैन रिमेंबर दिस. वी विल सॉल्व सम एंड रेस्ट यू हैव टू डू इन होमवर्क. ओके, लेट अस सॉल्व ए 2-4. नाउ विच नंबर इज ग्रेटर, 2 or 4? Yes, 4 is greater. So, we will put 2 is less than 4 or 2 is smaller than 4. ये बड़ा नंबर है तो क्रोकोडाइल किसको खा गया? 4 को. किसको खा गया? 4 को. नेक्स्ट बी 3-6. सो विच नंबर इज ग्रेटर, 3 or 6? यस 6. सो 3 इज स्मॉलर देन 6. नेक्स्ट इज सी 7-4. So which is greater, 7 or 4? Yes, 7. So we will say that 7 is greater than 4 or 7 is more than 4. Sorry. Next is D1. 5-5. 5 and 5 are? Yes, equal. So we will put equal to sign. 5 is equals to 5. Next is E1. 9-2. Which number is greater, 9 or 2? Yes, 9. So we will write 9 greater than 2. Next is F, 6-8. 6-8. Which number is greater, 6 or 8? 8. So we will write 6 is less than 8 or 6 is smaller than 8. Next one G, 3-9. Which is greater, 3 or 9? Yes, 9 is greater. So we will write 3 is smaller than or less than 9. Next one is 9-7. Which number is greater, 9 or 7? Yes, 9. So what we will say, 9 is greater than 7 or 9 is more than 7. I1. 4-4. 4 and 4 are equal. So we will put 4 is equals to 4. 4 is equals to 4. Then question number I is done. J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, and R. These 9 questions are in homework. Note it down. Homework and today's date 9/6/20. Question number J to question number R. Noted. Now everyone turn the page. Write down 5 on this page. This is page number 5. Write down classwork in date 9th of June 2020. Then question is question number 7. Write numbers before, after and between. What you have to do? You have to write before numbers, after numbers and between numbers. Okay, let us see question number 1. Which number come before the given numbers? आपको दो दो numbers दिए हैं, उस sequence में आगे number क्या आता है वो आपको लिखना है. Okay, before मतलब आगे, underline before over here. Let us go to question number A. Dash 5, 6. What comes before 5 and 6? 5 से पहले क्या आता है? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. तो 5 से क्या पहले क्या आया? 4. So write down 4 over here. 4, 5, 6. Okay, B1 is dash 4 and 5. What comes before 4 and 5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 4 se pehle kya aaya? 3. So, write down 3. 3, 4 and 5. Next, C1. Dash 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3. तो 2 से पहले क्या आया? 1. Next is dash 7, 8. What comes before 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. So before 7 it comes 6. E dash 8 and 9. What comes before 8 and 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 8 से पहले क्या आया? 7. Write down 7. F dash 6 and 7. What comes before 6 and 7? Yes, 5. 5, 6, 7. Then we are done with question number 1. Let us go to question number 2. Which number comes between the given numbers? Underline between. What is meant by between? Between matlab beech wala number. 2-4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next is 7-9. 7, 8 and 9. Write down 8. Next is C. 6 and 8. 6, 7, 8. Next is 1, 2, 3. So here it comes 2. Next is E. 3-5. 3, 4, 5. And last is 4, 5, 6. So write down 5 over here. Let us go to third question. Which number comes after the given numbers? Underline after. After matlab baad mein. Ye to sabko aata hai. 2, 3, 4. B1. 5, 6. Yes, 7. C. 7, 8, 10. 9. 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Done. Today we will keep till here. Bye. Have a nice day.